got one change also for Verona, but first Adorjan is a player that leaves the pitch, and Kaja with number 26 takes his place. Meanwhile, for Verona, we saw Cappelluccio and Novara trying to clear a couple of headers. Then it's kept in by putting it down. Bessa controls, but is not able to give it to Fossati. There's Ferrari. Ferrari is stopped. And here comes Sacha for Novara. Now it's Chiosa with the ball. From Chiosa to Calderoni, or to Sacha. He falls down after Pulini. And so a foul is going to be called on the... Go down the line, but that's taken away by Novara. The give and go. Galabinov stopped from behind. Mantovani looking to go deep to Makeda. There's Sciaggia on the left side. Here comes Calderoni overlapping Sciaggia. There's Casarini trying. Still Novara's possession though, with Sciaggia looking for Calderoni, but these two are not on the... Verona, it's not the... Calderoni throwing it in for Novara. The exchange with Casarini, back to Calderoni, looking to go deep. It's and a half left to play, plus injury time. 1-1 is the score. A draw would be an try. The ball taken away after the Ferrari mistake by Novara. Galabinov goes down. He says him. It's Calderoni throwing it in for Novara. The ball is touched by pass intended for Succulini. Novara takes it away. There's going to be 6 minutes of injury time. A very long one. So the ball is headed out by Verona's defense. Here is Calderoni looking for Sciaggia. Verona sends it out. One more opportunity for Novara. Calderoni nearly to Makeda, is off target. Galabino, the goal kick. Still some seconds to play before the end of the game. Sciaggia attacking down the left side, stopped by Caracciolo, and this is the end.